Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent. The man is here.
Becky Lynch never backs down from a fight, and as a result, has earned everyone's respect.
Guys, I guess we can say welcome to Alexa's Playground.
The Raw Women's Champion possibly taking one final look at her title.
And now more history can be made as the Raw Women's Championship is there for the taking in this triple threat. Heads will be on a swivel on this one with Liv Morgan, Becky Lynch, and Alexa Bliss.
The champion doesn't have to be part of the decision to lose the title.
And the champ can't be happy knowing that the title could be lost, not due to any fault of their own.
Golly, an endless trampling there.
Corey, in your mind, what's the best strategy to take in a triple threat match?
Unfortunately, there's no one right answer. These matches are too unpredictable to plan for, but a good rule of thumb is to be aggressive and control the action in the ring.
Intercepted by the man.
They're targeting the stomach.
Oh, he's raking him back. Mat slam
with some attitude.
There she goes. To the midsection. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And she's not done yet.
She just shocked everyone in the ring. Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Shoulder.
Gonna see a new champ.
Into the ring again.
That could have been it right there. Caught square by the haymaker.
Neckbreaker. Liv Morgan needs to figure this out.
Yeah, Liv's defensive instincts need to kick in. Enough already. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Well scattered by Liv Morgan.
Liv isn't taking this lying down.
Face first with a reverse STO.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
We've got the top. Elbow drop. Good lord.
Liv Morgan picking up speed.
With a great shot. She gets it.
Lynch with a kick to the body. Hooked up.
Two. Barely kicks out.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmor. Can she cinch it in?
Breaking it up at the last second.
Nice, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Is keeping the pressure on.
Becky's dishing out a last kick.
Legs caught.
Right to the gut.
What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Looking to plant her with a DDT.
Bliss turns that around.
And Alexa isn't looking helpless anymore.
But Alexa has to push now while the window's open.
And returning to the ring.
There's a snap, man. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Reversal on top of reversal.
And Becky once again facing her competition's wrath.
The face has been planted.
Knew what was coming there.
Here's the pin to on the line.
Two.
Liv Morgan is leaving this arena with a new championship.
Here is your winner.